How to fix COD Warzone stuck on fetching online profile error. 1. Exit then rerun the game. 2. Restart your system. 3. Verify the integrity of game file via battle.net. Launcher. Change DNS server IP. 5. Add the game to the Windows firewall exception. Like this. 6. Clear the cache. Down your machine for a few minutes. 7. Give administrator permissions. Like this. 8. Switch your connection or, using the recommended NordVPN in this video guide.